A linked list is a linear data structure where each element is a separate object. Linked list elements are not stored at contiguous location. The elements are linked using pointers. Each node of a list is made up of two items, the data and a reference to the next node. The last node has a reference to null. The entry point into a linked list is called the head of the list. It should be noted that head is not a separate node, but the reference to the first node. If the list is empty, then the head is a null reference. Arrays versus linked lists. Arrays and linked lists both are linear data structures. One advantage of the linked list is that elements can be added to it indefinitely, while an array will eventually get filled or have to be resized, a costly operation that isn't always possible. Elements are also easily removed from a linked list, whereas removing elements from an array leaves empty spaces that are a waste of computer memory. However, unlike arrays which allow random access to the elements contained within them, a linked list only allows sequential access to its elements. Linked lists also use more storage space in a computer's memory, as each node in the list contains both a data item and a reference to the next node. It follows that linked lists should be used for large lists of data where the total number of items in the list is changing. Arrays, on the other hand, are better suited to small lists, where the maximum number of items that could be on the list is known.